that age, that each one a star, always a star, didn't hold true for these actors, celebrated for their iconic roles on the silver screen. These Bollywood celebrities underwent a lonely death, friendless and penniless. These actors battled poverty during the last days on their lives. Take a look at the complete list. And yes, to get more update, please subscribe Dream Angel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Sitaram Panchal, known for his role in acclaimed movie like Peepli Life and Paan Singh Tomar. The actor died in August 2017. Panchal passed away after battling poverty and was unable to even bear the cost of his treatment. Parveen Bibi, once of the most glamorous Bollywood actress, Parveen became mentally unstable during the later stages of her life. Parveen was found dead on January 22, 2005 at her Mumbai apartment. At the time, she had virtually nothing to her name. Meena Kumari is regarded by many as one of the most iconic stars of Bollywood. She started her career at the age of 4 and went on to become the tragedy queen of Indian cinema. Nalini Jayavant. Nalini belonged of a family which was associated with films and theatre. Her first major break came in 1941 with Behan. Nalini passed away in December 2010 in deep financial crisis. Vimi started her Bollywood career with B.R. Chopra's Hamraj in 1967. Vimi died at a pretty young age and she had almost nothing besides her name. You will be shocked to know that her body was taken to the crematorium in a rickshaw. Achala Sachdev. She born in 1920, Achala started her acting career as a child artist. She worked in over 120 films. Achala, who was known for her philanthropic works, died alone and penniless at hospital in Pune. Kukko More. Kukko was an Anglo-Indian dancer who worked in several Bollywood films. She once used to own 3 cars but died penniless at the age of 52 due to cancer. Ruby Myers. Her family name was Sulochana. As a silent movie star, she was one of the highest paid stars of her time. In 1930, Ruby started her own production house, Ruby Pigs, but she died penniless in 1983. A.K. Hangal. Hangal will always be remembered for his roles as a father and grandfather to several Bollywood superstars. The veteran actor died at the age of 95, battling poverty and many old age ailments. Bharat Bhushan. It would not be wrong to say that Bharat Bhushan was a legend of his time. Bharat, however, failed to save money and died with no money in his possession. Bhagwan Dada. During his heydays, Bhagwan Dada used to own bungalows, but the failure of films like Jhamela and Labela affected his career badly and firm offers dried up and was forced to spend the rest of his life in a dirty chawl in Mumbai. Chandra Mohan. Not many know that Chandra was played to lead role in Mughali Achong and shot about 10 reels for the film before he died aged 44. Chandra died penniless in 1949 due to his addiction to both gambling and drinking. It's so sad to say that Bollywood stars who died like this penniless. Have you anything to say about this? Then you can comment. And don't forget to subscribe Dream Angel.